Hello, I'm Russell. Here at Boat Junkie Garage, we bring you purchase 1965 Volkswagen. We went to New Orleans, we picked it up, we got it back home. You know, not to mislead anybody right off the start here, but this car is not the cream puff that it appears to be. This car has a lot of rust issues all the way around, full pan, the rockers, the pillars, whatnot. Now, you know, we're going to restore this car. That's the word all people want to use, restoration. What this is a total resurrection, okay? A lot of people want to attempt to fix this car. We're going to resurrect it, put it back to life. We're going to take the two other parked cars that we have. We're going to put them together. We're going to do a lot of rust repair, patch panels, whatnot. Doors shut. Yeah, they might need a hole on them. This car, you know, it's worth saving. Now, just for the VW enthusiasts out there, you know, just calm everything down. There will be no running VW's horn in this resurrection. All boneyard cars. We're going to take the three, we're going to make one, put one on the road. That's one I feel like we have saved from being crushed or whatnot. We put one back on the road. Now, we don't have a $50,000 budget, you know, for somebody to pick it up in 10 or 15 days, however they do that. We don't have a $50,000 budget to get it to a Sid Barrett auction. Did I say Sid Barrett? Okay. Barrett Jackson auction. We're not trying to put big money into it and get it to a Barrett Jackson auction. Now, what we're going to do, we're going to get it in, we're going to do the rust repair, we're going to top the top, we're going to put suicide doors on it, we're going to French in the lights, we're going to put a tube frame, we're going to lower it down, stretch the wheelbase 8 or 10 inches. This car will be a bolt rod is what we're going to in the end result of this car. You know, it is a little bit rough, I'm going to say, you know, to really make a nice restoration out of it, so. Leave this car in this shape as it's in, if we can make it a nice bolt rod out of it. Now, some people who don't know what a bolt rod is, will be a slideshow at the end showing, you know, the direction that this car is headed in. So, you know, our motto here at Boat Junkie Garage is, we ain't bullshitting. When I say that, we'll hold our motto up to this car that when it gets in there, when it comes out to rolling stock, that's our goal. In June, come out, the metal fabrication be done, the rust repaired, rolling stock out here sometime in June. Now, you know, we're going to be doing a detailed video of each segment. So, you know, every month and a half, I'll put out another video, a little bit more detailed than we're used to seeing on the steps it takes to get this car like this. I'm going to learn something, y'all learn something. Now, until next time. This is Boat Junkie Garage. Over and out.
Soon see it.